I'll tell you, I've never seen this stadium this full, Tim. This is a matchup that has been highly anticipated. Listen to this crowd. They're ready to play.
The tackle is made right around the 10-yard line. First down. Unleashes.
Hello. Goodbye.
A pickup of 23 on that play. And that'll bring up second down. Like someone missed a route. It'll be second down. Firing.
What a crunching tackle. He goes down. Nice.
Gain of about 11 on the play. Third down. He unloads.
Take it away.
It's what's for dinner.
So the defense comes up with the big play. We've seen this movie before.
Great thing about an interception is it's such a fast turnover, Tim. Now, if they can hurry up and get something crazy here, they can totally keep the defense off balance. I'd fake a punt.
On first down?
Sure. Fake a punt. Don't actually punt it. That would be stupid.
Second down. They line up over the ball. Here's the pass. Right on the numbers.
Hit the bricks and move the sticks. First and goal in the red zone, Tim. And you can bet that defense is digging in.
Whoa! Boom!
Shaka, blocka,
boom! And with that, the score is 7-0.
Out of bounds he goes.
And he brings it all the way back to the 39-yard line. Nice run back there. Now the offense comes out of the field. Let's get this thing started. First down. Let's see if they can get something going here. He unloads.
Well, that ball there should have gone into his hands. Instead, it went to the ground. Now, I believe that's an incomplete pass, Tim.
And here we go. Second down. And he went deep in the ocean for an 11-yard loss. Line needs to step up and protect him this time. Look out, he's running with it. Gets maybe a couple there, or maybe 11. And out comes the kicker to punt it away.
What kind of a punt was that? I've seen a plate of donuts at a comic book convention go farther than that.
So after the punt, that'll set up first down.
Hey, anyone see what I did with my nephew? I'm supposed to keep an eye on him. Nah, he'll turn up.
Now set. Firing! Oh, sweet mama! First down. What an opportunity for them here. First and goal. Finds his man. And he gets flattened into the turf. It's a gain of 12. A second and goal situation here. The defense now set. Into coverage.
I believe that's going to be ruled an incomplete pass, Tim.
It's third and goal. And you can bet these guys don't want to just come away with a consolation field goal here. And he improvises on the run.
Oh, wow. That was a good one.
It's fourth down, and they are stacked heavy over the ball. And we have played one. The score is 7-0. They'll line up over the ball. Loss of 9 on the play. Let's see if that last sack has him hesitating and looking over his shoulder here.
That's a safety. That is 2 points.
I think something just happened. I heard the crowd roar.
Yeah. And a very impressive return there. Nice game. And he looks like a gazelle running through a pack of hungry lions.
Not an easy thing to do. I've tried it.
And first down coming up. Unleashes it.
I love the smell of pigskin in the morning. This offense is on fire.
A 24-yard pickup on that play.
You can lead a horse to water, Tim, but if he ain't thirsty enough, you gotta kick him in the rear.
Firing!
Whoa! Bang, bang, boom, first down. That was a big first down there, first and goal.
He lets it rip with the grab at the end zone, touchdown!
Here we go.
They'll make the tackle right around the 21. The offense now set. It's a loss of 7 yards. And he really took a hit on that last play. He's got a man. A 7-yard play. And that'll bring up third down. Firing. And he completes the pass. It's a gain of 8 on the play.
Fourth down and nada. Time to punt and regroup. What do you call that? That wasn't a punt. That was a runt.
Oh! Sweet
mama! Did you see that?
They'll make that tackle around the 39. Throws?
Ah, nothing doing there. Incomplete.
Second down. Let's it rip. And he comes up with it.
Nice little flick there. Move the sticks. Here we go. First and goal in the red zone.
And now he's on the run. It's a gain of 3. The offense now ready. Watch out for the blitz. Yeah, middle, middle, middle. Not good. A loss of 5 on that play. See if he can shake that sack off and get back on the horse. Now fire.
Hook! It's in the bag!
And with that, the score is 23-0. He'll make the tackle right around the 23-yard line. First down. Let's it rip. And we'll call that about 14 yards. Nicely done. And they'll line up for second down. Now set. Into heavy coverage. Those are the kind of big plays that can stick any defense in a hurry.
Well, these guys better start bailing because that was a direct hit. They're lined up for 2 points.
Into coverage. And they did it. The conversion is good. They said, we're going for it and got it. Easier said than done. Boy, you gotta love the energy in this stadium right now, Ryan.
This is one heck of a game. Tim, I gotta tell you a little secret here. Hands down, bar none, this stadium, best corn dogs in the NFL.
So, first down. Let's it fly! Nothing doing there. The offense gets set. Second down. Pass on the way. And he hauls that pass in.
Get her done. First down.
Hold everything. First and goal. The defense digs in. Finds his man. And right on the number.
And into Happy Valley he goes.
A strike. Caught. You always have to lay it on the line with the onside kick, and it paid off handsomely as the kicking team recovered.
Great execution. Now let's see if they've got anything left in the tank to sustain something here.
First down. Let's this one rip with the snag. And a nice 19-yard gain on that play. Second down. He's got a man.
Oh, nice catch. Touchdown. They're lined up for 2 points.
Zipped it in.
It's fumbled. Ball is fumbled. Who's going to come away with it? Offense gets it back.
Boy, you feel sorry for these guys right now. It's like getting behind in your mortgage. The Wolves are at the door, and they're still barking. They'll make that tackle around the 40-yard line. Now set. Oh, and there's a 10-yard loss on the play. try to walk that off. He was hit hard. Great sound effects up here on that hit. It's a loss of three. And the lineman just stood there and watched him get creamed last time. Well, I mean, it was fun to watch. Come on.
That's going to be an incomplete.
And out comes the punter onto the field. He is a cute little punter, isn't he?
Punting is a thankless job, and for the most part, because of what you just saw.
Unleashes.
Beautiful catch! Holy smokes, this offense is going to set off the sprinklers. First and goal in the red zone, Tim. This is a good one.
And he's going to run with it. And that's another touchdown. Any day. I think he got a little greedy on that call. No, these guys are just showing off now. They'll make the tackle around the 23. First down. Into heavy coverage. Nice play there to pick up the first.
First and goal in the red zone, Tim. This is where you got to make it happen.
Whoa! And he brings it in. There have been some questions about this team's offense and their ability to get into the end zone. But they answered those questions with that play right there. Into coverage. To be anyone's ball, but the kicking team wins out. That is huge.
They need another huge play here to keep it alive.
First down. Let's see if they can get something going here. Firing. A disastrous first three quarters. We have a blowout on our hands. The offense now ready. Second down. Into coverage.
Incomplete.
And that'll bring up third down. Into heavy coverage.
First down. First and goal in the red zone, Tim. And you can bet that defense is digging in.
And they've got him on the run. It's about a 2-yard pickup. The defense very active on the other side of the ball. It's second and goal. It's a loss of 4 yards on the play.
Don't look now, but here comes the fire.
He unloads!
Incomplete.
In a big fourth down situation here. Here's the pass. That was not a real easy catch. This guy has fly paper for hands.
You're right about that, Tim. And when you're dropping passes, it's like you got pig's feet for hands. thinking getting hair plugs a week before your high school reunion is a good idea.
And it looks like the kicking team has recovered it. This one is not over yet.
There's time left, Tim. They have to hurry up and not celebrate too much. They need to score.
Now set. And he loses about 5 yards there. Brutal sack there, huh?
They should have a lazy boy on the sideline for him after that.
Oh! Mama! Now that's the way to move the ball. First down.
That was a big first down there. First and goal.
Whoa! Takes it to the dance hall. They need this like snap and crackle need pop. Let's see if they can get it done. To the hard way! And that's a tough way to watch things slip away. For an instant, you have a chance to get the ball back for one more drive, and it's gone, 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 and it is gone for them right now.
Gone like my 401k.
He unloads.
Break them arms, Zebra Man.
So they're going to go for two here. Interesting call. And now improvising on the run. And it's no good. A wasted opportunity. I'm not sure what happened. Oh, they're saying the kicking team recovered. A huge break.
If I were them, I'd take a shot downfield right away.
They'll line up over the ball. Firing.
Ah, nothing doing there. Incomplete. Little preemptive strike there to keep the enemy from dropping a bomb on you.
Offense now set. It's second down. Finds his man. Nicely done.
These guys really need to see a shrink. This is point boarding.
We talked about the big plays and how they can hurt you. And that hurt a lot.
These guys just got punished on that play. They're lined up for 2 points, and the kicker is on the sidelines weeping.
Unleashes it.
They got it. Add 2 more to the score. When in Rome, do as the Romans do. Crucify your opponents and feed them to lions.
And the receiving team comes up with it. A lot of that is just luck, Brian.
It's like getting hit by an ambulance.
Good point there, partner. Firing. 10-yard pickup on the play. Second down. Goes down for a loss of 7. Boy, he took a hit that last time. Is he going to be ready to go here? He lets it rip. Nothing doing there. So they came up short on the third down. Out comes the kicker. He'll try for 3. No good! And that's going to be a long walk back to the bench for this little kicker. Oh, that has to hurt. You get all the way down there in range.
Only to have some soccer player blow it for you.
Hit and drop for a 12-yard loss. Trying to walk that off. He was hit hard. We can hear that up here in the booth. He's got a man.
Caught it.
field goal team comes out onto the field. Firing. And that's another touchdown. That's the kind of play you remember after the fire and you're sitting on your front porch. This contest is over. The Minnesota Vikings are the victors here today. And thanks for playing NFL Blitz. We'll see you next time.